There are at least 10 promising vaccines in development to protect us against the coronavirus. But an effective vaccine is still several months away. So researchers are looking at combinations of medicines called drug cocktails to treat coronavirus infections. One combination involving three antivirals and an immune system booster has worked well in studies.
And the reason is because the different medications target different parts of the immune system. Recent studies have shown some positive outcomes for a drug cocktail that involves a few antiviral medications and an interferon beta medication. Now, we still need to get more results on this, but it's promising because that particular study showed that it was easier and quicker for patients to recover from COVID-19 when they were given this particular drug cocktail.
Drug cocktails have been used successfully to treat many different infections.